existence has been relying on an old data tap along the Advent network that had, up until this point, been eluding the aliens' detection. Recent intel suggests the data the Resistance found is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent is already moving to take out the device, and we can't let that happen. Eliminate all... Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Security.
Thank you.
nothing. Hostile neutralized. Go, go, go! Stepping off!
designated position.
We've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
I'm on it.
They're moving out.
Target neutralized. Confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Setting course for Brazil.
Thank you. am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Reading you loud and clear.
Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance.
Conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
Setting course for Chile. Attempting to establish local regional contact. For Mexico.
Commander, Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.